Whoops. Can we put 10 people here? Come on, we want to actually build order guard station. And then speed up time. Put a guard station there. Oh god. A note of thanks. Someone has left a note of the care house to read. I thank you with all of the work we have to do. It's how to actually care for an invalid. Hope rises. Yay! Car station's built. Majority of people to support my decision. Generate upgrade. Requires more coal now. Is that about to switch to level 2? Okay, so it's much warmer. And then we want 10 engineers. So 10 engineers work better than regular Joes, average Joes. Build like a resource depot. Oop. Where are you down? At this crash site. Some food and some wood. It's a bunch of people tangled together in some sort of gloomy cave. Yeah, I want to do research. Oh my god, can you steal? You always need steel. What's that? What's happened? No wolves over our head. Captain. Oh my god. Lack of shelter. Oh, did all those randoms get here? Is that what the issue is? Bunkhouse. Oh my god. We need steel. Is bunkhouse the same size as a tent? Are you all done for the day? Is that what's happened? Oh, we want extra food rations. What's this one? Cool. Yep, you're at the fishing village. Explore. No place for the weak. The fishing village used to supply Tesla City with food. There's a letter. Don't return to the city. Tesla's a madman. He cast out all the amputees, all the sick. He's a genius. Oh, leave the village intact. So you might be able to get an outpost. But lose the chance to build an outpost. Okay. Okay. Go to Tesla City. Hopefully they don't get murdered in Tesla City. Someone's stolen 25 food rations from the stockpile. I know it is. It's these guys. Go get them. Are you not doing drawing boards? Oh no, it's steel. Like, fucking permanent hindrance. The guard succeeded. Other people are being treated. They're too homeless. It's a baby crying. It makes me uncomfortable. Why? Especially people who aren't even working. Where are the children workers? Maybe I shouldn't have any more children. Can I change that law? There's nothing for them to fucking do. So maybe I should get more hunters. I need to have 22 spare people. And we'll go back to having children. Oh. that's one of the issues. So most of these people are children, 11 children. 10 children not doing anything, you little fucks. We've run out of wood.
Order, people! Let's march to work!
Oops. Right, I want to build some homes. That's the first issue. Okay, let's... everybody calm down. I've got to build some homes. If I dismantle this... can I then build... bunkhouse in next? Yes. How good was this store? Oh, 10. I'm going to need to build additional bunkhouses. Is that enough? Is that too many? Then, of course, we want to research. Drafting machine. Oh my god, not good. Woo! Fulfill my promises.
What day end? It's time for rest.
Explore. Thunder unleashed. Risk entering the city. Can't risk it. The dead. Only 40 people only for London. Oh shit. Yeah, I lost that expedition like an idiot. The bear will kill the survivors. Risk attack. I'm gonna lose my second loot of scouts. Fuck yeah! What happened to my other scouts? I didn't actually read what it said. An outpost can be set up here. An outpost can be set up here. How do you create outposts? Do research? Let's build it. So like... build shelter? Exploration. Outpost. Okay, so we got that. Have some cheeky outposts. We have 10... Our engineers can't work. How many engineers do I have? 5. Okay. I feel like I would have been better off not making children workers now. Sick dude. Only 40 people will leave. Like, are you serious? Let's speed this up. I'm not getting any wood. Isn't this the lumberyard? Oh, is it night time? Another theft. Captain, Londoners are stealing again. Those fucking Londoners. Get the food back. Kick them out now. Yay, he's returned with a lot of wood and some raw food and a bunch of workers. Unfortunately, some children. Go to the observatory. And... create a new group of expeditioners. Ooh, that sounds cool. Don't have the stuff to do that. Dreadnought landing, is that like a ship? Why can't I go there? Two days, oh my lord. Look what they're traveling through though, like fucking... Oh, it's just ice. It was like a chasm. That's a chasm. People... Oh, it's safe for homeless, that's the issue. Ooh, I need to build a prison. How do I do that? Through law? Prisons. Fighting arena? Emergency shift. Oh, I can give the kids all jobs. Organ transplant. How do I... Is it in this one? Jail? Foreman. Prison. Okay. Those who threaten civilian capacity will have to isolate it. New building prison, new ability round up. Prisoners abandon their misguided views. Round up. Prison guards round up wrongdoers and put them in prison. I go after Londoners. Oh yeah. This will fucking teach you motherfuckers.
A new law has passed.
Do need to build some houses. Tents, yeah. Stay for homeless mate. We need some steel. Base heating isn't, it's got base heating of level 3. Yay, they've failed to persuade anyone. And luck is... Can we make another group? No, can I support two? So where is work needed? That's full up. That's full up. Oh. Yeah. First got the machine. Yep. You can have some more workers. How many do you have left over there? Adult 6. Does anything else need workers? Are you full up on engineers? Yep. Oh, it's free time currently. People are off to work.
Come lads, we must work harder.
Daily meeting, I need to build a prison. Oh my god, people are hungry. Why are you hungry though? I got food rations. Because you've gone to work? Can you not get... I don't understand. There's plenty of food, how can you be hungry? You have no access to work? The person has been going without food for some time. Why? Do I need this building to actually give you food? Are you just not going for some reason? Let's build some more houses.
Work day end. It's time for rest.
Work day end. Outpost. Do they not require anything to keep them? That sounds good. It's a factory. Use it. That has to build a factory. To build automatrons. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's so much I want. Oh no, we need people hungry. Is there research for hunger? Flying hunters. Hunting tactics. Cookhouse installation. I think that's what I need. Cold homes. Let us heat some homes. Isn't that the mission I already have? Uh-oh. I also want to build a prison. Doesn't it matter where this is built? Can I build it out here? Is someone coughing? Why only 50% effectiveness is this? Scouts have reached the observatory. Explore. The sun is dimming. State of astronomers and some lost people. Escort the survivors to the city. Send them on their way. Okay, you might as well come back. And then go south. On a 100-year journey. Look at all the lights. Dun. Another thing. Oh my god, stop that! Stand Londoners. Guard failed. One of our people died. Murdered on duty. Oh my god. Lock him up. Prison large. So, all the prisoners have been released from one of the prisons. People are scared. I will address reopening the prison. Max. Let's do a lockdown for a day. 3 days, oh no. I did not think that through. Two of the guard post people were Londoners? Oh, is that one of them's dead and that's why? Okay, well, put those there. And there's some people here. Yep.
We must work harder.
What? Yeah, there's more people that can take up the jobs that fucking Londoner dickheads wanna give up.
Woo!
Okay, now we need... What research do I need? Homes? Heating. Efficiency upgrade. Generator will burn 10% less coal. That sounds good. Improved heaters. Improved heating raise temperature of workplace by 2 levels. Each heater consumes 2 coal. Yeah, fuck it. I promised them I would... Oh, it's living conditions though, that's workplaces. Other way. Maybe I should have gone with efficiency. Oh, it still doesn't work. Time for rest. Fold in the system. Sir, a man is processing outside the prison. This man will go to prison. Hope will fall. Ignore him. Criminals are innocent people who dare to speak up. Think about it. What should we do with them? If man will go to prison, hope will fall, or discontent will rise. You're lucky for now. Oh, these people returned ages ago. Do you want to go to, like, the coal mine? See you in 2 days. Still got 6 homeless.